It is God's most basic action in this world to order chaos, to fill what's empty, and to bring light where things are most dark. His Spirit is hovering over you, hovering over your situation, your circumstances, to order and transform and to fill them with purpose and to shine His light and to bring you joy. His Spirit settles you in places of stress. He plans to give you good gifts in the midst of your circumstances. He plans to bless you with the light of His grace.